The record was supposed to come out on 4/27, which is my birthday, so if you want to send me a birthday present, do it. And I was like, that's pretty cool, you know, it's like a sweet birthday present. Sweet 21st birthday present. And then the label was like, hey, we got to move your date. And for new artists, usually that means like 6 months later. And we're like, oh, damn. And then they're like, well, no, we get to move it a week ahead. And I'm like, that's awesome, man. That's also 420. What's going on here?
How nice is this little theater here? This is a pretty sweet setup, right? If you don't say yeah, then you haven't been to a lot of other radio stations. This is pretty...
But it ain't my fault.
Oh, get your hands up, come on.
Hands up, I need an alibi. Find me a witness who can testify. You made a mistake, you got the wrong guy. I'm only guilty of a damn good time. No, it ain't my fault. No, it ain't my fault.
I didn't think we were going to be that close, but it was amazing being like right there. We were like intimate.
Yeah, it was really amazing. Yeah. It was a lot of fun.
Thank you all. The Brothers Osborne.
Thank you all.